Here we are. Oh.
Hi, everyone.
Hello, everybody.
We collect the data for how much plastic we get per meal or per day.
So we had 7 pieces of plastic in one school lunch, and there are 198 lunches served in your school every day. So how many pieces of plastic come from your school lunches every day?
Answer is 1,386.
Ooh, good math.
How you would bring up the milk?
I think they should just start like bringing it on the tray like they used to.
Oh, all the milk on one tray?
Just take it from there. Okay.
If they can change the utensils of milk.